State health officials are encouraging parents to immunize their children against the flu and COVID-19. Hi, I'm New Mexico in Focus senior producer Lou DeVizio. There are no changes to the list of mandatory immunizations for illnesses like measles, mumps, tetanus, polio, and chickenpox. Immunizations for flu, coronavirus, and papillomavirus are recommended at appropriate ages, but they are not required. The Albuquerque Journal reports hospitals around the state are operating above capacity because of an influx of young children dealing with respiratory illnesses.